to spot the men escaping in such country without the aid of the RAF. Those RAF men who broke the world's long-distance record are having a grand time in Australia. At Sydney, a triumphal drive through the city enables thousands of Australians to turn out and give them a cheer as the aviators proceed to a state reception arranged in their honour. There is a luncheon at Parliament House with Mr. Stevens, the Premier of New South Wales, presiding, and to his speech, Wing Commander Gayford modestly replies.
In thanking you for this reception, I would ask you to appreciate the fact that we are merely the 10 lucky individuals at the right end of the stick who've got here.
To the organization back of flying, a lot of the credit is of course due.